For the sixth time in its illustrious history, the country club in Brookline, Massachusetts will host the U.S. Amateur this week. The most prestigious amateur competition in the game extends over 7 days and features a world-class field of 312 players. Hi, I'm Jessica Marksbury, and throughout the week here on USGA.org, we'll be bringing you information you won't find anywhere else. Our coverage of the U.S. Amateur includes daily features with inside the ropes access and insights into how the USGA conducts this national championship. Following two rounds of stroke play, both here at the Country Club and at the companion course, Charles River Country Club, only 64 players will advance to match play. The week continues with single elimination matches leading up to Sunday's 36-hole final. USGA.org will have live hole-by-hole scoring for all matches. And we'll be talking to players and officials all week to keep you updated on every aspect of the championship. Golf Channel and NBC will provide 5 days worth of television coverage, including live coverage of Sunday's final from 4 to 6 p.m. Eastern Time. Check back on USGA.org every day as Championship Week unfolds, and we find out whose name will be added to the Havemeyer Trophy as our 113th U.S. Amateur Champion.